said, the board was in response to a number of incidents in the county, as well as a flood risk with the River Avon in the Bristol area and rising water levels in Dorset.
Yes, this is the effort by the Environment Agency to try to drain water from the Somerset levels. They've declared this major incident, they say, to alert people but not to alarm them. But the risk of flooding is serious, and that's why more of these pumps are being brought in to try to get this water off the land here into the rivers and away out to the Bristol Channel. Now, the intensity of rain that has fallen here over the last week is why these river levels are rising here, why there is so much water. That level will keep rising if they're not able to pump enough of it away quickly enough. Well, there were intense floods here in 2014. People's farm fields and homes were underwater for weeks. Some people were out of their houses after that as a result for months and months on end. So there's real intense fear here that that could be about to happen again. There's been some criticism that the Environment Agency and other authorities have moved quicker, weren't in place to deal with this earlier at the start.
Dan Johnson, thank you.